What is up, everybody? Mad Rapper Games here with episode 12. We about to go into this place so we can help Kotlac out. I was supposed to meet some people here. I think they stood me up. Ain't that some bullshit? Oh, here they are.
This is the resting place of Iskramor and his most trusted generals. You should be cautious. Kotlac was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. Return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way.
Okay.
Good day.
So evidently I gotta put this axe... Oh, okay. In this dude's hand.
Something has shifted in the moons, brother.
For Kotlac!
Trying to get back out my weaponry. Damn! That Skeever. A Skeever popped up in the fucking sky and shit.
I never should have come.
Comes for his ass.
So evidently I'm fighting like old companions, maybe? I mean, some ghosts. That's fucked up. I didn't have to do that old lady like that. Mid-sentence, she got a throat slit. A ghost throat. Damn, I can't reach him and shit. Well, for some weird reason, it's easy as hell. It's still on master, and I figured this shit would be real hard, but these guys suck. Nice. Glitch.
You can't win this.
You notice you keep saying no soul gem large enough. It's because I have a spell, an enchantment on the sword. And what it does is when I kill somebody, well, after I hit somebody, if they die within a certain amount of seconds, their soul will go into a soul gem. So I'll try to buy some soul gems so we can actually see that, but I don't think I'm gonna be rocking with this sword very long. Oh shit. Every fucking time I get poisoned by spiders and shit. Yeah. Is there a door in here? Okay. Damn. If you wonder why I'm not turning into a werewolf, it's because when you turn into a werewolf, you can't pick shit up. I learned from my mistakes. I ain't trying to turn into a werewolf and then find something I need and have to wait around and
destroy you.
It's just horrible. It's a horrible ordeal. Let me go back and fix my swag. Cause I took off my cloak and everything because I had that big ass axe on, but now I'm thinking like I might need my Damn, bitch, move. I might need my armor, you know, for defense, so.
There?
You are not.
These guys are pretty weak. I mean, I expected. Look, I'm just kicking their ass. I shouldn't have even brung that chick with me. Like, I do not need a help. If you think about it, this is totally fucked up. I mean, these people probably died, like, centuries ago and shit. And they've been chilling in this fucking tomb. They're just minding their own business. And all of a sudden, you know, we come up in there just killing them again. Like, where do you go after you're a ghost and you get stabbed in the face? I don't get it. This guy is a little bit harder. Yeah, he missing and shit. Damn! Wow. See? Where are you gonna go, man? Where are you going? You died. I'm trying to heal myself so I don't fucking die and look like an idiot. Especially after I've been talking noise about how weak they are. Oh lord, what is this? Trying to do a kill move on somebody. Alright, somebody set off a flash grenade. Come on, man. Oh, here it is. Where's Kodlak at? There is Kodlak! He's not in his draws.
Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsi. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me. Hirsi's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Oh, Lord. Now I gotta throw a witch head in the fire. Oh, no animation for that shit? That would have been awesome. What the fuck is that shit? His wolf spirit is coming out of his ass? Okay. I get it now. So by us killing his wolf spirit, this fool will be able to go to Sovngarde.
Greetings, Shield Brother. And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift.
The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hirsim. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds, it would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday, you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory. And lead the companions to further glory.
Oh shit, lead the companions? See, it pays to help people. It pays to do stuff, man.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions?
Oh, she catching feelings. Does this upset you, bitch?
I'm surprised. But your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
I am Harbinger? Is that what she just said? I am Harbinger?
Something has shifted.
The bringer of change? That is a bloody good deal. I started out just a lonely black man in the world of Skyrim. I wanted to be a werewolf and I tried hard and now I'm Harbinger. I'm the leader of the group. That's crazy. Alright, you guys. We had a lot of fun. I'm Harbinger now. I'm totally stoked. I want to thank you guys for tuning in. It's Mad Rapper Games. Next episode will be episode 13, and I'm sure we'll find somebody that we can kill. Peace!